And N.T. Wright says, "In the Lord your labor in the Lord is not in vain. You're following Jesus and shaping our world in the power of the Spirit. And when the final consummation comes, the work you've done, whether in Bible study or biochemistry, whether in preaching or in pure mathematics, whether in digging ditches or in composing symphonies, will stand, will last."